You're the one I treasure the most. Emiliano. I love you.
You've been in here for 2 hours and you're already looking for a way to steal from me.
You're too much. I'm just looking around and admiring your pretty house. Take it easy.
Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
You're telling me that my daughter is pregnant. She never wanted to have kids, Camilo.
Are you completely aware of what I'm telling you or not? Can you imagine the dilemma of her husband, Mateo? Should he bring his wife to jail while she is pregnant? What the heck are you doing here?
I was just following the clue you gave me.
I told you it's a woman, right? There she is with Alacrán.
Do you know who she is?
Some boss from a big company or something.
She's my wife.
I see you've been royally screwed, princess. To be quite honest, ever since Valentina found out you had been kidnapped, she's been really hands-on. That's true. She was asking for updates for what to do. She's with someone. Sergio.
Isn't it funny, huh? He brought you here to the house and then abandoned you? To be with a woman who has the same status as him?
She's behaving like a criminal. I never would have imagined that Eva would do something like this.
Right. But you also never imagined that your other daughter will turn out gay. What a poor excuse.
I'm right here, aren't I?
Please stop.
It seems to me that it's about time that everybody knew the truth, Camilo.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you rejecting me? Why do you want me to go? Do you want to see that driver?
What do you care if I do?
The murder of the businessman, León. It would have to be tomorrow after midday, but you have to be flexible because I have a lot of things I need to do. Let me tell you now that when we meet, it's vital that you're alone.
Jacobo, why are you here? I'm calling the police.
Please, give me a moment before you do something stupid.
And what do you care about our lives, huh?
I do care about your lives because I know Eva much better than you can imagine.
You immediately defend Eva upon knowing that she's laundering for Alacrán. What you don't know is she's also going to bed with that man.